A very warm welcome to your own channel Astrologer. In this video we are going to know about the power of 4th house in horoscope. And we will also know what will be the effect of various planets on 4th house. The 4th house of the horoscope is very important because it is related to very important topics like mother, family, happiness, life partners, career, vehicle and land happiness, etc. The study of the 4th house of the horoscope is very important because we can know about the condition of physical happiness and family happiness in our life through this house. Now let's understand the 4th house in detail. This house is also called the house of happiness. This house is related to mother, land, vehicle, immovable property, family happiness, etc. The natural planet and signs related to the 4th house of the horoscope are Moon and Cancer. The study of the status of livestock with us is also done with this house. This house also tells about the expense of the children. Success of life partner's career is also known from this house. Happiness or unhappiness arises in life on the basis of the relationship of 4th house with other houses in horoscope. The wealth status of younger siblings can also be known from the 4th house. The health of the father can also be studied from the 4th house of the birth chart. The financial condition of elder brother and sister can also be ascertained by studying this house. Now let's know what is the effect of different planets on the 4th house of the horoscope. Impact of Sun in 4th house. The auspicious and powerful Sun in the 4th house of the horoscope gives family responsibilities to the native. The life partner of the native also has a different identity in the society. The elder brother of the native is also financially prosperous. Due to the auspicious effect of Sun, the person works very hard to provide the means of happiness to family completely. The inauspicious Sun in the 4th house of the horoscope creates conflicts in the family life of the native. Also spoils the relationship with the life partner. The native has to work harder than others to collect the means of happiness. Impact of Moon in the 4th house. The auspicious and powerful Moon in the 4th house of the horoscope connects the native emotionally with his or her family. The work of the native is accomplished with the blessings of the mother. The native is very emotional about family. Inauspicious Moon in the 4th house of the horoscope can affect the health of the native's mother. The native may face problems in enjoying the means of happiness. Native's elder brother may face difficulty in saving. Life partner also face struggle in life. Impact of Mars in the 4th house. The auspicious and powerful Mars in the 4th house of the birth chart makes the person lucky in terms of property. The person has a different supremacy in the family. The brother of the person is victorious over the enemies. Due to the effect of auspicious Mars, the life partner is also going to accept the challenges. Due to inauspicious Mars in the 4th house of the horoscope, the native has to go through family discord. The native faces a lot of trouble in making permanent property. The native's brother may also have to struggle a lot in life. Effect of Mercury in the 4th house. The positive and powerful Mercury in the 4th house of the horoscope gives the native the ability to get his work done. The native has the ability to change behavior according to the time. Inauspicious Mercury in the 4th house of the birth chart can push the person towards wrong relations and spoil the relations in the family too. Impact of Jupiter in the 4th house. If there is auspicious and powerful Jupiter in the fourth house of the horoscope, then it gives all kinds of happiness and facilities to the person and gives a different place in the family. That means his works have special importance, his words have special importance for the family. Such people get happiness of land and vehicle. Elder brother and life partner are also benefited due to this. The person never lacks money. Due to inauspicious Jupiter in the fourth house of the horoscope, the native may face difficulties in maintaining family relations. There may be a debt on the brother of the native. Impact of Venus in the fourth house. The auspicious and powerful Venus in the fourth house of the horoscope provides a happy family to the native. The native has all kinds of means of luxury. There is a special interest towards art world. Inauspicious Venus in the fourth house of the horoscope pushes the person to waste money unnecessarily. Native waste money in show off. Impact of Saturn in the fourth house. Auspicious Saturn in the fourth house of the horoscope gives land and vehicle benefits to the native. Can help life partner in getting a government job. Saturn here is also beneficial for the elder brother. If inauspicious Shani sits in the fourth house of the birth chart, then it can give serious problems to the native. Can spoil the health of the mother, can involve the brother in legal matters, can burden the life partner with unnecessary responsibilities. Impact of Rahu in the fourth house. The auspicious and powerful Rahu in the fourth house of the horoscope gives the native a special position in the family, making the elder brother diplomatic. If Rahu is inauspicious or weak in this house, then it can deprive the person from the family relation happiness. Impact of Ketu in the fourth house. The auspicious and powerful Ketu in the fourth house of the horoscope gives an effective personality to the native. The person is also capable of taking his family forward on the path of religion. Here, inauspicious Ketu can make the native unrighteous and can cause various kinds of mental and physical trouble. So in this way, we have seen what is the importance of the fourth house of the horoscope and what can be the effect of different planets on this house. If you want to read the article in detail of this video, do check the description box. If you are new in this channel, don't forget to share, subscribe and like this video so as to get the latest updates as soon as it is published. Let's meet in another video. Till then, Om Namah Shivaya.